Did you ever feel your doors are taking away all the space? Wish you had an alternative to traditional hinge doors? We recommend checking out the new age sliding doors, which are modern and stylish. Unlike the normal doors, sliding door designs utilize the room space effectively, without compromising on the overall look. That's not all. These doors can be the perfect room separators, which come in numerous models and designs to elevate the beauty of your interiors. Keep focus with us to understand the benefits, types, features of sliding door designs, along with the latest models to try. What is sliding door? So, how is a sliding door different from a hinged door? Sliding door, as the name suggests, is a door that opens horizontally by sliding on a track, which is placed either on top or bottom of the door. It is placed parallel to the wall and has two panel sections, in which one is fixed, and the other is movable. Importance of sliding doors in a house. The benefits of sliding door designs in a house are numerous. Apart from saving plenty of room, sliding doors offer the following advantages: ventilation, yes. Sliding doors allow sufficient air and sunlight in the house, especially if made with glass. Energy utilization. Having a sliding door can cut down on your electricity bills, as they can keep your house warm in winters and cool in summers. Safety. With technology-powered secure locks, sliding doors are the best way to secure your house, without having to shut down the light. Ease of access. Unlike the normal doors, sliding doors easily glide through with just a gentle push. Style. Give your homes a contemporary facelift with sliding doors. Different types of sliding doors. Did you know that there are 10 plus types of sliding door designs are available? Take a look at some of the popular varieties of these doors and their key features. Bypass sliding doors, easy to use doors, which are widely used in bathrooms and living areas. Pocket sliding room doors, it disappears into the wall and is a great space saver. Sliding bifold doors, they are best for offices and pantries, where the door will slide into one side when opened. Patio sliding doors, they have one fixed door panel and a sliding door, usually made with thick glass. Accordion sliding doors, these have an accordion design, which has folds of panels made with metal or wood. Sliding French doors, they are stylish sliding door designs, which are used for ventilation and style. What to consider before buying a sliding door? Before investing in a sliding door, here are a few points to consider. Place of installation. Choose the right sliding door depending on the place of installation. For example, for an entrance door, having a glass sliding door can compromise on security. If you are keen on having them, it is a must to install a secure lock with alarm systems. Durability. You must consider aspects like weather conditions and usage before buying a sliding door. Opting for a thick glass sliding door over a regular French door is a wise option, as the former is more durable. You must also go for weather protection coating for your doors for easy maintenance. Cost. At the end, everything boils down to cost. Go for a sliding door that meets your requirements, along with your budget. Also, investing in doors which are energy efficient can decrease your monthly bills. So, you might also want to keep that point in mind. At the end of this topic, please like this video, comment with your opinion, and subscribe for more decoration ideas.